This is some of my animals I have. They're plastic animals, but I collect them. I just wanted to show you some of my favorites. I like this jaguar a lot. And then I also like my golden retriever one. And it actually came with a little puppy. And that was adorable. I like the toucan a lot, and it's holding a berry in its mouth. Another one of my favorite ones is this eagle. I think it looks pretty cool. The wings are really cool. And I also like this giraffe. I like how they're all really detailed. Especially like the faces. And another one of my favorite ones is this dolphin. And it's cool because it's arched. I just like the way that looks a lot. And the face is like so detailed. It's hard to see on here, but. And then here's a hippo I have. And it's so cool because its mouth is open. And you can see all the teeth and like all the gums and stuff. I find that really cool. And I also have a triceratops. And this one also came with a baby. But I'll show you later if I can find it. And I think this kangaroo one is really cool because it came with a baby. I just love the way that looks. And it's in its little pouch like the Joey. And it's so cute. And I like this penguin a lot too. So cool, it's the emperor penguin. And then I have a panda, and I actually have another one of these ones, this exact one. And there's also a baby. And I found the baby triceratops. This is what it looks like. So cute. The last one I want to show you is my, there's actually another one after this one. But this is my Pegasus that I have, and it looks really cool. And then the last one I want to show you guys today is my Griffin. And for those of you that have read Harry Potter, for Gryffindor, this is their mascot. And it looks really cool because it has the head of a falcon and the body of a falcon, and the back part of its body is of a lion. And usually it has a snake for a tail, but this one doesn't. Thank you all for watching, and we hope you like this video, please, and subscribe.